This could help with clues in the disappearance of a UMass college student who vanished 20 years ago. Investigators just released a new photo of what Maura Murray could look like today. They hope this is going to spark somebody's memory or lead to new information in this case. Police say Murray was in a car accident in the White Mountains in 2004 and that she was never seen again.